This whole reconvening of this five people was kind of an organic thing. I had asked Mick to play drums on a solo album I was working on, still working on actually, but one thing led to another, and suddenly there we were in the studio saying, gee, this feels pretty good. Isn't that weird?
That is pretty weird.
It was weird, actually. And that brought us to this point. So we thought we would do a song that we had been working on together at that time, and it's called Bleed to Love Her.